Publix is helping farmers and people without food during this pandemic. NBC2 confirms the grocery store will buy fresh produce and milk from farmers and then donate it to Feeding America food banks. It is estimated that more than 17 million people in the U.S. will or already are having a hard time feeding their families during this crisis.
Happening right now.